What advantages can PoE 250 meters bring? Let's summarize. First, it extends the transmission distance for power over Ethernet. Second, it offers better installation cost control. And third, it saves space when installing. By using EtherWAN's new 250 meter PoE switch, you can save the space and reduce costs by eliminating unmanaged PoE switches in your setup. Can weather power devices receive enough power from power source equipment after 250 meter long distance transmission? Here comes some practical testing data. As you can see, we're going to do real-time testing of PoE 250 meter transmission by EtherWAN's newest hardened PoE switch, EX78934E. Let's connect this 250 meter cable to the switch first. Let's connect the other end of the cable to the powered device simulator. Let's go to user interface to enable 250 meter function by ticking extend mode, then clicking submit. We now check the consumption column to see if the powered device is receiving power from the switch. Let's use a packet generator to set the first port as TX and the second port as RX, transmission duration of 10 seconds. Now we clear the counter and reset to zero. Click Start Traffic and set the running time as 10 seconds. After 10 seconds, we've transmitted 15,000 packets from TX port and also received 15,000 packets in RX port. That means there is no packet loss after 250 meter transmission. PoE typically loses power over distance. The power received is determined by the input power. If input power is 52 volts and the input wattage is 24.8 watts, the power device will receive 19.9 watts. If power input is 57 volts and input wattage is 41.5 watts, the power device will receive 30 watts and the cable loss will be 11.5 watts. PoE 250 meters breaks the limitation of the standard PoE 100 meter transmission, making it a great power over Ethernet solution for long distance transmission. Please visit our website for more information. If you like our video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.